top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
BinTech, excellence with values.
Mr. Modi was invited to address the joint session of Congress. It's an honor given to very few world leaders, and this was the first joint session of Congress held under Paul Ryan. From there, we moved on to Trump. RNC decided to endorse Trump for president. And my father asked me if I would be interested in organizing this Bollywood show, a Bollywood concert, which was titled Humanity United Against Terrorism. It was to raise funds for victims of terror, especially Kashmiri Pandits. And this was on October 15th. And so I thought that was over, that was my responsibility, and now I'll go back home. But then he asked me to be the ambassador for RNC. And now 3 months became 6 months, and now it's become 9 months, and my career is hijacked now. But I've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed every bit of it. I think politics somewhere is also very similar to acting. As actors, we communicate with the masses. As political operatives, we still communicate with the people on issues important to them. But the feedback is quicker. In movies, you make movies for like a year, 2 years. This is quicker, faster. So it's enjoyable. It's been a roller coaster ride. And you know, somehow he's always calm. I'm always like fretting. I'm like, you know, what's going to happen? This, that, la la la. And he's always like calm. And initially, I used to get a lot of negative feedback. I used to get a lot of backlash on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram when I would post stuff. And he would.